And there's Doug, flipping me off again. The little cock-sucking bitch.
Oh, that's fucking normal, bitch. What the fuck? You want me to go? Let's go. Fuck now.
Eat it. Shove it in your mouth and swallow like you always do. Come on, swallow.
Dude, that sounds like Californication or something.
Sounds like something that I've heard before, but not from them. Hi, Jake. Say hi, bitch.
Hi, bitch.
All right. Good job. Hey, Buzz. Say hi, bitch. No, say hi, bitch.
What's up?
Are you high, bitch?
No.
Okay.
Bitch ass.
What, bitch? Hey, say hi, bitch. Hi, bitch. Say, somebody say hi, bitch.
Hi, bitch.
Hi, bitch.
Fucker.
Yeah. Ooh, it's scary.
Thank you. Yeah. We have a website. You can find it back there on the wall. It's under our name.
What if they're illiterate and they can't read? Anyone out there illiterate? I love you!
All right, this song's called SOS.
Tender kiss.
give a shout out to my cousin Chris, who came to the show, for lending me this son of a bitch of an amp. It's awesome. Thank you, Chris, for coming.
Yo, son of a bitch, amp.
All right. This next song's called Believe the Fail.
This song, you better go fucking crazy on that show.
Sí, pero el tipo me lleva en oído.
¿Ah?
Thank you to Eric. Eric from Scar for Life. Came out to see us tonight.
You guys are effing too much.
Is that your son who was drunk?
Yes, my grandson.
Is this?
And that's right, my daughter.
Shh, mommy.
Dad.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
Thank you. Thank you.
They're good.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's what he means.
Thank you. Well, I understood it. I don't know my mom.
I got I more than a size of a walnut fan.
Yeah, okay. I'll give you
I have a second question for you.
Anyone want to come pop it?
What day? Is it Saturday?
Yeah.
Thursday.
Are you ready?
You ready to talk dinner?
I work nights.
Okay, this next song.
Friday, we'd like to drop
a little softy, but.
I don't know.
We wrote this about the Lebanon High School homecoming queen who got in a car accident.
New York.
Like on the night of homecoming.
Yeah, funny thing was, it was my cousin who was on the other side of the accident.
Yeah. The song's called Homecoming Queen.
Bueno, no bueno.
Thank you.
God save the homecoming queen. Thank you. This is going to be our last song. This is like a... we didn't write this song, but... We wrote the music, but the lyrics are not ours. We took an old pop song, you might recognize it. February 2nd and March 16th.
Thanks to all the Lebanon high school students who didn't show the fuck up!
Because of a little blizzard. The blizzard couldn't let him come.
Two band members who have big penises, many girls can.